Yeah. and God it would be. Thank you, Philadelphia, for being so kind. Because each crowd is a little bit fucking different. I'll be honest with you, you're kicking in my ass, as we played that last, you kicking their ass all over the fucking place. And second of all, these are the fucking type of shows that we fucking like. In a room like this with all you crazy motherfuckers, motherfuckers, and it looks to me like the whole place is packed full. And look, hey, I know we got everything up here under control, but behind the soundboard, all you fucking people back there, what the fuck is happening? Just making sure it's hard for me to see them fucking far anymore, fucking in the dark and shit like that. I want to see all you crazy... Wait a minute. Catching fucking air in this next song. We're the kings, and you know it, and we know it. Next song is called Becoming. Let's show all the fucking stuff. We'll be right back. Got all these fucking people upstairs like a fucking cow seeing everybody fucking looking over everybody. I love this shit. God damn.
Yeah.
It's probably the heaviest fucking shit we've written in a fucking long time. And look here. I want to play that shit again. I don't give a shit how tired you are. I want to see everybody in the fucking air on this fucking one. On this fucking run. Here we go. You catch your damn breath. From the fucking jump. I want your ass in the fucking air. Don't look at me like I'm crazy. I want you in the air.
Yeah.
because goddamn, badasses all around. Surrounded by them. Another year has come and gone. You know that, don't you? I think heavy metal had its like worst fucking year ever, like this year, man. Everybody's like, everything's dead. And that's only if you listen to the radio or you listen to fucking all the experts that I always talk about, man. These assholes that always tell you all this shit, especially MTV. Now look, no, look, wait. All MTV, you know, a lot of bands bring up their names. A lot of bands bring up their names. But you know something, man? With pride, I will say, they tried with this early on. And once they realized that the audience was not to the MTV like it, because you see what they play now, don't you? Answer me. You see what MTV plays now, right? Ain't got a fucking thing to do with me or you. Am I correct? We did not want the fucking people. We did not want the people that lets the television rule all their lives. We did not want the people that look at the TV and let a video control their fucking mind. We want the motherfuckers that can think for themselves, that go out and buy their own fucking records and judge for themselves. And I know that's what we got. Am I wrong or right? Because it's only obvious. It's more than that. It's more than that. They're mad at us about a bunch of shit. You know why? Because we're drunks. We're weed smokers. All these other motherfuckers who say they smoke weed and they make a buck off it. You know something? Fucking point over and over, man. You know what I'm talking about. I know what I'm talking about. And that's why we're all here tonight. Thank God we're all in the same color. So we're gonna play. God bless you. God bless you, brother. That's a big old weed leaf on your shirt. I hope you fucking indulge later and eat your girlfriend's pussy for me. Thank you very much. Goes out to all the true believers. All the motherfuckers that know about our hits. This next song is a big Pantera hit. God bless you, Daddy. God bless you. Cheers. Nice to meet you, Daddy. This goes out to everybody that's not afraid of not hearing our shit on the radio. This is one that goes out to people that know that this song in particular, you're not going to hear anywhere else but your house, your car. It's not called Suicide Note Part 2. Let's just go.
Yeah!
opening band. So I look at, okay, let's get a round of applause for Cole Chamber from the Machine here. Both of them. But I think the whole goddamn thing goes up to y'all. I swear to God, it goes for y'all. I swear to God. It's the energy that you guys put out. It makes you fucking keep on and keep on and keep on. And that's so damn important. And I'm telling you, man. I'm telling you. There's a difference between city to city, man. This is one of the fucking better cities. You gotta understand it and face it. Forget it. I love it. I do love it, man. Anytime, anywhere, y'all need to smack with your fucking plate. This Pantera is fucking forever, because we got the most loyal fans in the world now. I know that. As ugly and horrible as we get, fucking whatever, man, y'all still support us. Something, man. You got them fickle ass fans, man. That's what MTV does to people. It makes you feel strong, don't it? The music, you know. It makes you feel fucking badass and strong, don't it? It don't. That's what it's meant to do, man. I can joke around with you. I ain't never gonna fucking joke around with you unless I'm joking. Check this out. I got a shot in my hands. I'm gonna send a toast out to everybody in here once again. God bless everybody for coming out. We love you, man. I swear to God. Cheers to everybody in here. Tomorrow, hopefully you got a big old fucking nice piece of ass next to you. Cheers to everybody.
I'm so grateful that way. wizarding over this town.
Yeah! one more, you make goddamn law. We love it. Loser! SmackDown right now? Answer me, answer me. We love you, man. Before we get out of here, one last question. Actually, let me ask you. Straight up. I've already asked you one time, and I want to document this one. Have we had a fucking good time in this fucking country? Always expect it. Always realize it's going to happen. We ain't never going to let you down. Out of all the goddamn reasons, you got to figure, Chavo Samel came out in 1990. It is now going on 98. We ain't gonna sell out. We never did before. We never will. We're always gonna be the fucking same thing that we always were. If you want it, you got it. And I'll tell you. One more time, I mean, I'm gonna make sure of this. How many of y'all been watching this since 1990? Just curious. Did we leave out a couple songs? Just out of curiosity. Just to know. You wanna hear anything? Kindergarten, so nah, man, you play this goddamn song, you know what you want, let's go.
fucking pant, fucking tear up. Mm, yes. Fucking yes.
Yes.
Fucking shit, yeah.
Rock on, man.
Fucking pant. You guys have fun at Pantera?
It was fucking nasty.
What about you guys?
You guys all missed it at home.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Everybody missed it at home, man. Can't find
a who the fuck is that?
Jimmy Jam. Oh. Damn. Oh, man.
All right, what's happening?
What'd you think of the show?
Let me get a little tune. Can you play Stevie Wonder? Is it She Lovely?
No, I'm just learning this.
You just learning it?
Yeah.
You just learning the song or learning the
song? No, I'm just learning how to play in harmony. I
found it. Right?
Yeah, ready? Now, this is what I made up.
1, 2, 3, rock. Tears in my eye. Right here, can you see that?
Mr. Burns, why don't you just come home? Seriously,
he's
come
coming
on, Rod.
Home.
No, I've never
no, just come home to your son Joe. Come on, Mr. Burns. You don't have to stay out.
You know I love you, Dad.
He wants to take you back.
Save your moose ass.
Hey, look here.
It's my
help me out a little, Shane.
You got a hat?
Yeah, it's on my hand. Because they put the chain in your car. I play harmonica.
No.
Yeah.
I wish
I never know how to thank you.
Can
much.
I get this going?
Yeah.
I never,
thank you for